So today, a separate House committee will be taking up a bill that would require criminals to be in court to listen to their victim impact statements. The legislation comes after Jeffrey Willis asked to leave the courtroom during his sentencing hearing last December for the murder of Rebecca Bletch. A judge granted that request before Bletch's family and friends could make their statements. We'll let you know if that comes up for a vote.